Hello everyone and welcome back. The Pokemon White 2, Dual Type Nuzlocke. I'm currently staring down my next opponent. Hello there. So yeah, we are currently on the route north of Undella Town. This is the next area we have to be at. We've already caught a Hogshead here 2 episodes ago, so I feel like we're in this area longer than we should be, but whatever. Alright, this girl's gonna have a Scrafty. We've got Ounce. Scrafty, huh? What do we have against that? Let's go with Ampere, because resists fighting. And Bug is regular on it, because strong against dark, resisted by fighting, so. High jump kick! That is, yeah, resisted. Ha! That is exactly why I went to Ampere. Nice job, buddy. Scary face. That didn't do hardly anything! And now it's faster than me. You know, Ampere, I gotta say, I'm kind of disappointed with him. I really like Galvantula, but I've only ever used them in playthrough teams, not Nuzlockes. So maybe they're not good for Nuzlockes, I don't know. He just seems very, very frail, and he's not doing a whole lot of damage. Yeah, I don't trust this. Let's go out to Ohm. So, I really hope you prove me wrong, Ampere, because I really like Galvantula a lot. And Scary Face, that's fine, I don't care. We probably would have been fine based on what's going on, but hey, I gotta be careful. And we're still not even slower than it even after that, because we are a super fast pony. But High Jump Kick is gonna do a lot. That's okay, we're still faster based on what we saw, so ha 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 ha. That's actually interesting. If that Scary Face had actually lowered our speed for us to be slower than it, we would have died there. I mean, I would have switched out, of course, so I would not have died there, but the battle would have kept going, and we may have lost someone else. So, alright, that's cool, I'll go heal. Alright, we're now north of that lady that we just fought. Let's go up here. Is there anything up here? No, it just looks like it's more grass, unless there's something behind the grass. Is there anything? It's a strength rock. Do we have strength? I don't believe we do, and even if we did, I don't know if I want to teach it to someone. Probably not that important, the thing that's over there. Who can learn strength? Lots of people can, but do I want to? No. That's something I appreciate about Black and White 2. HMs are rarely necessary. All right, that's the end of that. And I should mention, yeah, Ounce had a problem running away from things, so I need to heal him. I just went to go heal a second ago, so I feel stupid to run back and heal already. But yeah, he couldn't run from something. He was 8 levels higher then. So he is really, really slow, apparently. Alright, we're gonna fight this parasol lady sitting next to a parasol. Parasol lady Laura, with a cast form. And, yeah, it's not raining or anything. Could it be raining on this route, though? I don't know. Hey, can you handle this, Ounce? Can you? Let's see if you can handle this. Sunny day. Well, yeah, you probably can, because it's now you're now going to be super effective against it. But at the same time, the sun is going to make your water attack weaker, so in other words, like nothing happened. So we're going to go with that. But yeah, it looks like you can handle this. Okay, can we just look at the logic of what it just did right now? It used Sunny Day, and then Blizzard. Makes complete sense to me. I don't know what you guys were thinking. That's obviously the strategy of cast form. Make it sunny, use Blizzard. Well, that was the item right there that I missed. It's right dead center of the screen right now. It's like taunting me. You didn't get this. You didn't get this. I don't care. It's probably unimportant. You're not a trainer, apparently? You're hunting for treasure! Treasure hunting is fun. Sometimes they're buried in sand dunes. I actually just found something. I gave it to you. It's a red flute. Oh, hey! If I was allowed to heal during battle, that would be helpful, because the red flutes cure attraction. So, that's really interesting. Blow a flute, you're no longer in love. It's funny. Alright, what's it here? I want to see what's in here. To create your Pokeballs, be disappointed, remember, yes, everyone. Everyone can be a Pokemon trainer. I'm really annoyed by Team Plasma. I'm putting things in... What? So I live with it without putting them in Pokeballs. Doesn't listen to you at all. Chatter! See, that's really interesting that, I think that's brought up in this game on at a couple occasions, is that Pokeballs force Pokemon to listen to you, basically. And if you don't capture them a Pokeball, they're not going to listen to you. I find that really interesting. So that is kind of saying, maybe Team Plasma had a point all those years ago about how we're mistreating Pokemon. And how, if we never put them in Pokeballs, they would be perfectly happy in the wild. But the Pokeball, for some reason, changes their mindset to think, oh no, this is perfectly fine. I'll live with this trainer instead. And I just... my screen was downsized. How long was my screen downsized? Why did my screen downsize? I really hope that didn't happen for too long. Yeah, wow. I didn't... wow. Thanks, Windows 8. In before someone says I just switched to Windows 10, but I don't trust it, so... anyway, let's go to... Ampere, I guess. I don't know. It's a water type. We have three things we can go to for it. A nerve, double edge. Ooh, that's might be kind of strong. Not that strong, okay. Electro web. And that's the end, nice job. And yay, level for Ounce! Staryu. I will just stay in for this. Electrobe again! Or is Energy Ball stronger? Because Electrobe was pretty weak, but it killed anyone hit anyway, so I don't really care. Phew, I lost the game. It was nice to take my mind off fishing for a bit. So yeah, Pokeballs! Are we all just cruel people in the end? Forcing our Pokemon to fight for each other, fight for us, even though the Pokemon are perfectly okay with it? Because the Pokemon really only like hate with it because the Pokeball has forced them to think so. We're cruel, cruel people. Especially me, who's making them fight for their deaths. Check out my Owl Mola. It took me 100 Pokeballs to catch it. Really? 100 Pokeballs. Did you not think to weaken it first or something? I'm going to guess that's what happened. Go Ounce. Ounce still can't fight his own battles. I mean, I guess we're only fighting water types right now, so... I mean, come on. It's all his attacks are resisted by water. But that's okay. Unnerve. Water Pulse. I really like the animations in this game. That's... I know, sorry, it's a really random out of the blue, but... I really like the animations of 5th gen. I'm not saying I dislike the ones of 6th gen... But you guys know, if you guys know me by now, you know I'm a sprite guy. I like sprite artwork very much. So, 6th gen, even though it's been out for a while, it's still hard for me to take in all these 3D Pokemon. They're definitely very good graphics, I'll give it that. But it doesn't mean I have to like them more. I'm a sprite guy. I'm definitely not a 7-Up guy. I'll be quiet now. Do we need to heal? I don't even remember. I guess we do. And I don't care that I'm using all these higher potions because I have a crap ton of money. Wow, I almost said a different word. I have a crap ton of money. I always have a crap ton of money in Black and White 2. I don't know why, but every time I play these games, I feel like I have so much frickin' money I don't know what to do with. That's not a complaint, it's an observation. And up is where I go next, but there's more things to do. More places to see! We must see them all! To battle in a high up place is a perfect situation for an ace trainer such as I. We're not that high. We could get much higher, if you know what I mean. I shouldn't make drug jokes. Those are not good. Don't do drugs, kids. It's very bad. I'm dead serious about that. I'm not just saying it because reasons. I really mean it. Go to leader. Because, I don't know. I don't trust you to take care of this thing, because it's 2 levels higher than you. And it has a fighting move! Good call on that part. I didn't even know it had jump kick. I wasn't even thinking that. I know Mega Lopunny is part fighting, but I didn't even think that regular Lopunny would have fighting moves. And Dizzy Punch. I don't like Dizzy Punch. For hopefully obvious reasons. And Leader is already half dead in one turn. That's fantastic, leader. Absolutely fantastic. Good job. Good job. Let's go to Ohm. The thing you have to put up with this team. It's okay. You guys are doing a great job. Except you're not! I'm going to give you one chance, Ohm. I'm going to give you one chance to not hit yourself. You blew it! You blew it! You blew it. At least it's just using agility. Although now it's going to be faster than anything I send out. So it'll get two dizzy punches now at anything I send out. That's great. Let's try Pint. We're trying everyone. Let's go back to Pint. Well, not back to Pint. Just Pint's kind of my guy who cleans up when we can't seem to handle ourselves. Superpower! The first time I'm actually using this attack. Hopefully it's not a mistake. Hiya! That would have done much more if, you know, we had huge power. But no, finish it off with Surf. Because he probably just can do more because I lowered my defense. That was not maybe a smart idea, and yeah. Yeah. This is ridiculous. It's a freaking Lopunny. You don't even have a Mega Evolution yet, Lopunny. You're not supposed to be that strong yet. Come on now! How much do you want to bet that Ampere's going to get confused? Okay, he did not get confused. There's still one turn left! This is not over yet! Okay, he didn't get confused. Thank you, Ampere. Thank you. You didn't kill it! You didn't kill- What is this?! It's a Lopunny! Guys! What is this? Come on, this is- Guys. Can we stop playing around now, please? This is supposed to be serious. It's hard to take this seriously when you guys are doing things like this. And maybe Watt was a bad idea because it has jump kick. But Watt is bulky. Lopunny does not get stab. We should be fine. I told ya. I probably should have gone to Watt from the beginning knowing that. Because it would not have used Dizzy Punch, not allowing it to confuse me in the first place, and not us having to go through all that crap we just went through. I think everyone participated in that battle. Everyone. Great job, team! Complete teamwork, right? The whole team took place in the battle. Ounce has to handle this! How sad is that? Ounce has to handle this. The guy in training has to handle this. I'm so sorry, Ounce, that you don't really have a very good team to look up to, do you? And that's gonna burn you. Great. Good thing it's not that strong. Actually, that did a lot! Why did that do a lot? Oh, because you don't resist fire, do you? You don't resist fire. I just remember that, because you're part ice. That's great. That's fantastic. Oh, her name was Angie. Spelled wrong, but wow, that is typical. Typical Angie, just messing me up, isn't it? Alright, I'm gonna go back and heal. Be right back. Alright, we're back, and we're gonna see what's behind here that's so important that we fought that trainer over. It is a star piece. I'm so glad we went through all that madness just for a star piece. So happy. Alright, now we're gonna go this way, I guess. I think there's one more trainer down here, and we might be done with this route? No, we're not. There's a couple other trainers north, isn't there? This is a long area! I feel like we've been in this Undella Town area for a while. I don't like that. Forming a team of three? Oh, great. Whatever! I appreciate the use of these multiple battles, but still. Jolteon, Galvantula, and Nosepass. Oh, wow. Alright, so if I had a ground attack, it'd be good against all of them. But I don't. This actually might be a problematic battle. Who would be the best for this battle? I don't think Nosepass knows any ground moves, so I'm going to think Watt. It might take us forever. But Watt resists everything those guys can throw at us. Well, actually, with that logic, any of my electric types would be fine. I just have to be careful of Nosepass. Let's try... but Jolteon's going to absorb electric attacks. Ugh, I don't like this. Yeah, let's switch out for Watt. Maybe Ounce should not have been that I switched out, because now I only have my electric types out, but I guess at the same time, I don't want to use any of my water types, because two of these guys I'm fighting are good against it. Are good against my water types. So, I think we should just spam Flash Cannon. I know it's not very effective. Oh, come on. I know it's not very effective against the electric types, but at the same time, we're paralyzed, so it's not going to matter what we use, right? Power Gem. See, yeah, Nose Pass doesn't have any ground moves. So we're fine. It's gonna take a while because Watt's gonna take his sweet time. You guys know Watt. He's kind of like the old man. He misses a lot. He hasn't missed in a while, but he's slow. He's paralyzed all the time. Yeah. You gotta be slow and patient with Watt. He has not failed me, so I really can't say much. So that's why I can't get too mad at him. He just makes things aggravating for no reason. See, he's taking hits like a champ, so I trust him to take care of all three of these Pokemon. I wish he would finish off Jolteon right there with its lowered special defense, but eh, can't win them all. Keep spamming Flash Cannon, don't care. Unnerve, oh no, we can't eat our non-existent berries. What's my ability? I think I have Magnet Pull, so that doesn't affect me. Thank you. Thank you for that. Not very effective. Oh, boy. Do we even have enough PP of Flash Cannon to finish all these guys off? I don't think we do, to be honest. We'll be fine, I promise. This is going to take a while, like I said. Yep, we're just taking our sweet time here. Especially when we leave them with just a little bit of HP left. That's the best way to waste time. And of course, wish the nose pass, because the rest of them are almost dead. I don't see the logic there, to be honest. If they're almost dead, what difference does it make? They're going to end up in battle anyway. What are you trying to do, win with the most amount of Pokemon left? Or are you in a Nuzlocke? I guess that makes sense if you're doing a Nuzlocke, but I didn't think you were. And I just realized this nose pass could spam Rock Slide if it wants, making me have to deal with Paralyze and Flinch. So hopefully that doesn't happen. La 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 la. Oh my god, we're gonna kill one of them! Oh boy, good job, Watt. Good job. You did it. You won. You won. You won the battle. I'm sorry, this is not Alpha Sapphire. It doesn't make sense to make puns like that, but I don't care. Signal Beam! Oh! So oh great, that can confuse you, can't it? Good thing it didn't! And good thing you're dead. Oh boy! Last thing up is Nose Pass. I'm gonna use one of the other two for that, because we can. And yay, level for Ohm. Nice job, Ohm. And level for Ounce! Nice job, Ounce! And Ounce is 44, so Ounce is technically caught up with the team now. So should I... Maybe I should switch out its item. Let's rotate to someone else. Let's go to you and use Spark. I always forget whether Nose Pass is higher physical or special defense. I know it has pretty decent of both. And now it definitely has higher special defense. So, Spark it is. Alright, that was a fun battle. Such a fun battle. We've been recording for 20 minutes. Great. Daryl. Oh no, the way I positioned my Pokemon was terrible. You know, there's not really many options. Oh, we're evolving again already? Oh yeah, Ounce is definitely ready to be part of the team now. I was going to give it the Aviolite, but well, too late for that. We'll think of a different item. But yay, nice job, Ounce. Welcome to the team. As a Walrein. Mwahaha, Walrein. Alright, I've never used a Walrein in a playthrough, unless you count... What the heck was her name? The Ruby question mark Nuzlocke. Ice Fang. I don't know if that's good or not. Okay, even if Rest, I do decide as a move I can use, I'm not going to ever use Snore, so. I have no idea what I was just saying before that, so I apologize. I completely lost what I was saying before that. Submit rotation battle position, that has nothing to do with that. Blah, 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 blah. I have no idea what I was saying. What is over here? It's a secret house. Let's see what's in the secret house. I didn't mean that. So what do you mean you use to deliver mail to everyone? I know, I'll give you the power band. Power band? That's a good item. Am I right? What does that do? Oh! That's not what I was thinking it was. Yeah, that's an Eevee training item. Yeah, I don't know if I want to use that. I don't want to use that. Newer MPMG, go to Pokemon Studios, They're meant to advertise the post-game, basically. And hey, advertise it all you want. Black and White 2 has the best one. Opinions. Alright, well, I could use this... Go these trees and use Cut, but no, we're gonna go the long way and end up fighting that traitor right there. Do people need healing? Watt needs a paralyze heal, that's about it. And then Cobalion, we're gonna have just this wave to him as we walk by, because we can't catch him. Even if fighting or steel was one of our types, well, I've opted to not catch legendaries. So, oh, we need an item for Wall Rain, don't we? For Ounce. Also, I said it in a previous episode, but I know some of you probably noticed my air balloon. And why I haven't been using that. Because I think it's a consumable item. I think when it pops, you lose it. So, you never think of that because of, competitive battling. You always get your items back after the battle's over with. But no. Yeah, it pops. You can't use it anymore. I don't want to lose it. I'll probably use it in my, like, the champions, like, during the Elite Four, if I know all the ground move is coming. But, I don't know if anything is appealing to me, guys, for an item to use. Yeah, I got nothing. So I'm gonna go with the best thing that was there. That was the Shell Bell. Not the greatest item in the world, but it's the best one I saw. Alright, leader! Time to be the leader and be up front. Alright, we're gonna fight that lady after we run away from this Pokemon. Hello there! The power of three... Oh, so many of these battles! I'm so torn, because I love the fact that they incorporated these battles more often, but at the same time, I'm not prepared. Alright, well, this lady has a Dragon Ground, Fire, and Fire Bug. And of course, my Water type is all the way on the far left. So let's see here. What do we do? Galvantula is weak to fire, so that's not good. Let's use a Surf. Pear, you're gonna switch to Pint. And Ohm, you are going to Spark Larvesta. Sounds good to me. I think this will actually work out well. I don't think I'll kill Larvesta, but... Oh my god, we did! Critical hit! Nice job, Ohm! Nice job, indeed. And Surf. Pine, you can take that, right? Yeah, you did. Oh my god! Oh my god, get good! Get good. That's my advice to you, Poke Ranger. Get good. Because you are not good. And we're gonna be together with one. What great teamwork that was. Hey, at least you're a good sport. Blah, blah. I will give you the Citrus Berry. Oh, nice. Citrus Berry. That also might come in handy. Maybe. What is this? It's a blue shard. Hooray. A shard of something blue. What is this ball over here? I don't know. It is a Max Ether. Okay, cool. I should use repels to this grass, but it's kind of too late at this point. All right, cool. We're done. That way we can't access yet. Down here, there's Cobalion. There's a cutscene, isn't there? Cobra! Hey, Cobalion. Hey, goodbye. All right, well, we made it to the next town. I guess that's the end of today's episode. We will see what happens in this cutscene in the next episode. Ooh, the suspense! What is Juniper gonna talk to us about? Find out next time in the White True Duotype Nuzlocke. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Rock on.